Now we're going to make an illustration. We only have 2 minutes to do it, so
it's a bit rushed.
Yeah. So you're gonna want to take the no water kind of thing and put it in a blender.
I'm just gonna do this.
Yeah, I think that's easier. Oh, that's more.
Okay. Entertain them. That's me and use this exact order.
Alright.
Okay.
That's the word. So I'm gonna see. Okay, so I'm reading the no water and blender. Tea eggs, herbs, cinnamon sticks, bay leaves, and rosemary leaves.
Whoa!
So, water.
It's a bit too much, but who cares?
I'm gonna put in these.
Yeah, so we gotta be responsible about this. She's gotta go home soon.
Yeah.
When she goes home, I've gotta start working.
Put in one packet.
Yeah.
Let's take the cinnamon leaves.
Cinnamon. There's no such thing as cinnamon leaves.
Two or one?
One. You don't want it to be overpowered. This will be like stuck in here.
And then I'm gonna put in
two bay leaves.
And the reason why we're using herbs, only herbs this time, is because
and they're pretty small.
Yeah. And things like that. Crunch them all up and get them in.
Then
we both, and then take 2 pinches of rosemary. So I'm going to take one of these.
Rosemary.
I'll just show you what they're about.
We don't know how this is going to end up. Turn up to be.
So now,
okay, plug yours if it's gonna be really loud.
Or not.
Yeah, or not.
Nothing. Is this cinnamon stick in my bag?
Yeah, it's gold.
And you can add rose petals if you want. You can add this as well. And then hop.
And believe it or not, this is actually edible if you don't use snow water.
Edible.
Snow water is edible.
So yeah.
Well, that's like a perfume.
And then
thank you, Beth.
So sorry we rushed it, you guys.
Yeah.
Oh. And you'll probably have more left over.
And your victim, I mean, person you chose, has to drink it.
Well, it's like they're over, like, very fun, or, like, birthday party something.
Yeah,
they're drunk.
Or you can sneakily put it in your lunch or something.
Or you could also, it would also work if you just splash it on them.
But not
if they're facing you in the like, and when you
yes.
splash it,
and
when
you
they
need,
have
and
their mouth open.
Oh, sorry. And you need to take and you need to pull up some of your hair and stick it in there.
Your hair.
So then
they.
Yeah. Okay. Bye.
Bye.